A father hid a lot of painful memories, a bunch of things he never shared. But when he died, I went out looking for them, for all the things he never said. Thought he was born in 1948, but was born a whole decade before. Thought he was brought up in New Zealand, but he was born and brought up in Samoa. We thought that he was only half Samoan, that his mother was a German Jew. But I went and found his birth certificate, and he lied about that too. And our father's love was unmistakable, and he gave us everything he had. And I guess that meant pretending he was half white to give his kids a better chance. My sister, she lives here in New York City, been there since I was 17. And I think she hates it, but like most New Yorkers, she just can't bring herself to leave. She used to love to watch our father cooking and imitate the things she'd seen. Now she makes the most amazing things, and she also sings better than me. And when he died, she and her husband stayed to keep my mother company. And even though it messed them up a lot, they did a better job than me. And I wish that we could see them every weekend, and she could make a famous meal. And I wish that I could hang out with her husband more than a couple times a year. Our brother Wesley is a quiet man, he is the second of us four. And he inherited our father's hands, but he looks like me a little more. And he has a love that's unmistakable, and has seen police brutality. And he lives in Auckland with his wife and dog, and he stands a shade above 6'3". Our father left him with a cousin, and he got into trouble frequently. Me and my sister only heard of him in 2018. Our brother Matthew is a baker, and he stands a mighty 7 feet. And he was brought up in a Maori family that speaks Ateo fluently. He didn't know about our father till I guess he was about 18. And he did some time for something awesome, and he's the sweetest guy you'll ever meet. He came to meet me at a festival, and he told me everything he knew. That our father left him at the hospital, but if he forgives him, then I should too. La 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 reasons, but that can never make it right or fair. And I hate myself for stealing all his love when my brothers thought that he was dead. Somewheres I dig through the collateral, the secrets held throughout the year. I know I'll hardly ever answer them. But it's a way to keep him near. La 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 la